James and John Henry, just to mention some names. Well, there's a truck driving legend in the South today, a man called Bandit from Atlanta, GA. Ever give Jammer knows his name. They swear he got ice water running in his veins, a foot like lead and nerves like steel. He's gonna go to glory riding 18 feet. Oh boy, he left Atlanta back in 63, hauling him a load up to Tennessee. He hit Mount Eagle in a driving rain, so hard he couldn't even see the passing lane. Well, he started down the grade when he lost a gear. He hit them brakes, found he had no air. The Mount Eagle grade is steep and long, and ever pounded and seen him, thought the bandit was gone. Awesome. Well, his truck jackknife turned completely around. He was coming down backwards about the speed of sound. A lot of folks seen him, and they all say he had his head out to win the air and clear the way. Well, he got to the bottom, safe and sound. Everybody asked Bandit how he made it down. He said, folks, when the truck picked up too much speed, I just run along beside it and drug my feet. You heard the legend of Jesse James and John Henry, just to mention some names. Well, there's a truck driving legend in the South today, a man called Bandit from Atlanta, GA. Every year, Jammer knows his name. He swear he's got ice water running in his veins, a foot like lead and nerves like steel. He's going up to glory riding 18 feet. Oh, tell me.